Hello friends, today we are going to study a new chapter called Polynomials. This is a chapter in class 10th of CBSE, and this is the first video in this series. I'm going to make a whole playlist of videos about polynomials, and I hope you like it. So let's start with what is polynomials. The general form of a polynomial is written here. This is the general form of a polynomial, that is fx is equal to ax to the power n plus bx to the power n minus n plus c of x to the power n minus 2 and so on till we reach x to the power of 0. This is the general form of a polynomial. So this, which is f of x, is equal to x squared minus 2x plus 1. This is actually a quadratic polynomial. Quadratic polynomial. It's a special case. And it's called a quadratic polynomial because the highest degree of the variable here is 2. The highest degree of the variable here is 2. That's why it's called a quadratic polynomial. Similarly, if the highest degree of a polynomial is 3, this is called a cubic polynomial. Cubic polynomial. I hope this is clear to you, the general form of a polynomial. There are many ways to represent this. Some people also write it as p of x, some also write it as g of x, some also write it as p of x is equal to a n to the power of x to the power n plus a of n minus 1 to the power of x to the power n minus 1, so on till they reach a of 0 to the power x to the power of 0. This is another way of writing the general expression of a polynomial. Polynomials are very important because you'll be doing a lot of stuff in higher mathematics related to polynomials, and it opens up as the base for your quadratic equations, which is another chapter in class 10th algebra. So you will certainly be studying more on quadratic equations this year, and hence focusing here becomes all the more important. As I said before, the second part here, let's focus here, which is the degree of a polynomial. You see, the highest power of x in this equation is 2. The highest power. Since 2 is the highest power, as I've said before, it's a quadratic polynomial. Quadratic polynomial. The degree of a polynomial is the highest power of the variable. Degree of a polynomial is the highest power of the variable. Highest power of the variable. Now look at this one. What is the highest power of the variable? The highest power of the variable x here is 3. And since it is 3, this is called a cubic polynomial. This we have discussed before as well. So what are the two things we have learned till now with regards to polynomials? Is what is their general form? The general form of a polynomial. And what is the degree of a polynomial? The degree of the polynomial is the highest power of the variable. Let's proceed. Now, what is a constant polynomial? If I write f of x is equal to 2, this is a constant polynomial because it is free from all variables. Free from all variables. And that's why it's called a constant polynomial. You can put anything inside the function. So f of 2 is equal to 2, f of 1 is equal to 2. No matter what you have, f of n is equal to 2, it's a constant polynomial. That's why it is free from all variables. So you have to remember, free from all variables, it's called a constant polynomial. Now look at a linear polynomial. A linear polynomial always has a degree. A linear polynomial has degree equal to 1, which means the highest power of the variable is 1. So if I say p of x is equal to ax plus by plus c, then this has a degree of 1, and since it has a degree of 1, it will be called a linear polynomial. Linear polynomial. Now I'll give you an example. P of x is equal to x squared minus 2x plus 1. You see, what is the degree here? the degree is 2. So this is not a linear polynomial. Okay, because the degree here is 2. But if I write this as p of x is equal to x plus 1, this now is a linear polynomial. Okay, let's move on. So we have studied what is a polynomial, constant polynomial, linear polynomial, general form of a polynomial, degree of a polynomial, and now we come to a quadratic polynomial. Now let me bring this example down here. So if I write p of x is equal to x squared minus 2x plus 1, this is degree 2. And since it has a degree 2, it is a quadratic polynomial. A quadratic polynomial is a polynomial with a degree 2. If I write p of x is equal to x cubed minus 1, or if I write p of x is equal to x plus 1, this is not quadratic, and this is also not quadratic. This one actually is cubic polynomial, which we'll study next, and this one is linear polynomial, which we have studied above. Now let's come to cubic polynomial. So cubic polynomial is something with a degree 3. So let me bring this one down here. So if I have p of x is equal to x cubed minus 1, it has a degree 3, and since it has a degree 3, it is a cubic polynomial. I can have p of x is equal to x plus 1. I can have p of x is equal to 2x squared plus 3. I can have p of x is equal to x to the power 4 plus x cubed minus x 3x squared plus 2. This is not cubic, because this has a degree 1, this one has a degree 2, and this one has a degree 4. I know if the degree is 1, it's a linear polynomial. I know if the degree is 2, it's a quadratic polynomial. I know if the degree is 4, I don't know yet what is the degree 4, but it's called a biquadratic polynomial, which we are going to study next. Okay, let me bring this one down here. So biquadratic polynomial is something that has a degree equal to 4, and the degree 4 is p of x is equal to x to the power 4 plus x cubed minus 3x squared plus 2. Remember, you can have any function. If the degree is 4, that is the highest power of the variable is 4, it is called a biquadratic equation. So now let me try and summarize everything that we have studied till now. So we studied what is a polynomial. We also studied, this is the summary. We studied what is a polynomial and general form. Then we studied what is the degree of a polynomial, highest power of the variable. Then we studied what is a constant polynomial. Then we studied what is a linear polynomial. Then we studied what is a quadratic polynomial. Then we studied what is a cubic polynomial. And then we studied what is a biquadratic. Now let's say degree is the highest power of the variable. Constant polynomial has degree 0. Linear polynomial has degree 1. Quadratic polynomial has degree 2. And cubic polynomial has degree 3. And biquadratic has degree 4. More questions and how will the degree be used further coming up in the later videos. If you found this video, please do like, share, comment, and subscribe. I urge you to subscribe because I upload new videos every night at 8 p.m. Indian Standard Time. in case you have any queries for me from the syllabus of class 9 to 12 mathematics, do put down your queries in the comment box or message me at the WhatsApp number mentioned in the description. Till then, keep working hard. God bless and cheers.